Hey, Johnny Laser here. Before we begin, I just wanted to say this was just an idea I had in my head for a new type of technique for applying the solution and on tiles and glass to come up with the black lettering. I don't know how it's going to work. I'll tell you something. Wait till the end. The conclusions are not bad, not bad. A lot of promising and a lot easier to apply. So stay tuned. We'll get right started. No, we'll get started right away. Right now, all right? Okay. Hey, everybody. Johnny Laser again here with you. And a lot of people liked my two-tone color on the glass. So I was thinking to myself, you know, I used the titanium mixture with the chalk paint there, and that was the first time I came up with that idea on how to make that special sauce, let's call it that. And I thought to myself, well, I wonder if it's good for everything. So let's try and figure out if it is. I mean, it spreads a lot. You know, I made the video on the tile before where we use the titanium dioxide, the water, the glue, the alcohol, and you mix it all together. But let's face it, it's a pain in the butt. I found that the titanium dioxide, this stuff here, mixed with a little bit of chalk paint, here's my little paint pill here, or pill box here that's used. I put, about 2 teaspoons of chalk paint in here and about 1/2 teaspoon of titanium dioxide. Mix it all well, a little bit of food coloring, so when you put it on a white surface, you can see it. And when we engraved it, it came out really, really good. But I wanna know, is that the best we can do? And will it work on other surfaces? So I tried it on white tile. Just took a plain white tile here. And this image came out, it's the Joker, came out absolutely superb. But let's try it on different other, let's try different techniques. So what I did was, I took a jar, it has a metal top. And what I did was, I don't know if you can see, there's a line down the center. This side, I marked it. This is just plain white chalk paint. This side is the chalk paint mixed with the titanium dioxide. Now it's going to need another layer, 2 layers. We're going to let that dry, but we're going to try to engrave it over both of them, and let's see if the chalk paint by itself will work and make everything make black lettering. Because if it does, that's even easier. Or does the titanium dioxide inside, adding that inside, does it help better? White paint naturally does come with, has titanium dioxide in it. That's what makes the color white. But it's the different percentages in the white, because it's very, very bright. All right. So we're going to also do that onto the tile here too. All right. I'll put a section of plain chalk paint and titanium dioxide with the chalk paint and see how that works out, okay? Let's do that now. Here's the white chalk paint I use. I get it at Walmart, $6 for a jar this big. It's 8 fluid ounces, and I've had this for about 2 months and it's gone down about that much. You don't need much, that's the whole thing. Now I did add food coloring to it as well, so that it's not pure white. But let's paint up this section here and see how that goes. All right. So we'll let that dry, and we'll probably add a second coat. So this side here is going to be just the plain white chalk paint you get at the store with a little food coloring added so you can see where it's been painted. And this side here is going to be the chalk paint with titanium dioxide added. We'll let that dry and we'll come back and put a second coat on both here and the metal lid. Okay, let's let it dry. Well, these were interesting results. This is the side of just chalk paint, and this is the side of just the chalk paint with the TTO. We're going to wash this off and we'll come back and see what it looks like, but in the meantime we're going to set up the tray higher and we're going to try a picture on the tile to see how that looks. So we're going to adjust this up. We'll put the honeycomb in. We'll put our tile in. We'll now pick it up. And we'll mark two square areas. Here. And one there. All right. We'll now put a picture in there. And we hit start. Well, let us see what we got. As we can see, the chalk paint, though it came out a little grayer to black, the chalk paint with the titanium dioxide came out much nicer. Now we're going to clean this up and see how it looks when it's all washed. Okay, so I've washed off the tile and the jar lid. Now let's look at the results. Actually quite interesting. All right, let's go look at that right now. Let me just bring this over here. First, we'll look at the tile. The tile, this was the side with the chalk paint. This is the side with the chalk paint mixed with titanium dioxide. The chalk paint, being white, it has titanium dioxide in it, but the percentage is not that high. As to see, you can see it came out a little grayer, very light. By adding more titanium dioxide to the mix, the picture came out a lot darker. Not bad at all, not bad at all. Maybe a little more adjustment on the picture, I don't know, but for adhering to the tile, very nice. Now for the jar lid, that was interesting as well. It's going to be a little hard to see. This is the side. This side here is just chalk paint. This side here is with the titanium dioxide in the paint. And it's a little darker. Probably could have used a better coating. You can see here the O and the F. I don't try to get it in the light here. There we go. You can see here it's much darker than on this side. And it says testing of chalk paint and chalk paint mixed with TTO. All right. So that is our, and this is, I used this mixture on the glass for my champagne glasses. Very easy to make. All right. Like I said, it's just a little bit of, about a half a teaspoon of titanium dioxide. And about 2 teaspoons, maybe a little more, of the white chalk paint. I added just a little bit of water to it, to the mix, to get it just a little thinner and mix it up really good. A little bit of food coloring, so when I apply it onto the white tile, I can see it much better. I did do, and again, this Joker picture here was a test I did a couple days ago, but that's with the paint with the titanium on it, exactly like this one here. All right. Well, in conclusion, I thought I would just sum it all up. I did that test because I was just mulling in my head about the chalk paint and the chalk paint with titanium dioxide mixed in. And of course, the one with the titanium dioxide mixed in was a much better results. And that is what I used on the glass. That is what I use on these glasses. To get the black lettering over the frosting. The frosting was done with black chalk paint alone, nothing added. And the black outline is white chalk paint with the titanium dioxide. So I've watched videos where people, in my first video, I used the titanium dioxide with the glue and the alcohol and the water. But you know, I thought, okay, but that's kind of messy and it's very hard to apply. And then I thought about it, and the titanium with the chalk paint, I go, well, might as well try it. And sure enough, it came out beautiful. Much easier to apply. Didn't even need as much, that's for sure. I'll tell you, I the 2 teaspoons in the pillbox, I've been doing like the tests here. I did the Joker, the glasses, and there's still a lot in there. It spreads out very, very nice and goes a long way. Now, just FYI, when I do videos, I make them, no visual effects, no fancy music, whatever. I'm an old guy, look at this. This is not a face you want to see on the movie screen. But whatever I do on the laser, I show it to you. If it comes out terrible and it fails, that's what we'll see. Because hey, that's part of the game, right? If we don't fail, we don't know where to correct. And all the good stuff that comes out, I show that as well too. All right, so I just want everybody to know that I'm not, you know, shooting sunshine up your butt, but I just want to tell it like it is. Simple guy tactics. And that's the way it is, just the simplest things. Now, I'm going to try the white titanium on metal with the IR laser. I'm very curious to see how that comes out, if it'll leave a black outline on the metal as well. But that's for another day. Alrighty? So, have fun. Test, 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 test. And until next time, happy lasering.